5 grind and strive, fucking nigga pay me less. It pay my bills at minimal, but see it pay me stress. Doing this, doing that, and turn around and score you true. How I did it wrong when I just did it like you told me to. Fuck you, eat a dick. That's what I be really thinking. No, sir. That's what I be really speaking. Cause even though this job pissed me off, obviously. What make a nigga piss more is living poverty. Obviously, I gotta work, suck it up and give a smirk. Smiling even though it hurt and see my boss a fucking jerk. They call it a paycheck, it's really disrespect. That shit's so low, I can't afford to call collect. And that's badder than Mike Jack with the white socks. I'm steady slaving for days, just give me one shot. Slaving all day, slaving all night. Can see my passion keeps on passing me, I'm getting older. That's why I rarely let people at my job know I rap. Cause that just turned to some circus like I'm an acrobat. And my work is a nosy and I don't miss it hard. Can you do a rap at a job Christmas party? Hell no, you ain't shit offended, you would ask me to. Don't get it twisted that I'm working here.